Hello, everybody, and for the past couple of months, I've been reviewing every single DreamWorks movie ever released, with the exception of two films, that being Joseph and the King of Dreams and this film called Trollhunters, because they're not really named by the main studio, so I don't really count them. So that's why I didn't do those two films. But every film else I reviewed and ranked. If you want to hear my full opinions on the film, in the description there will be a link to a playlist, and the rest of this video I'm not going to be commentating over, but so just sit back and enjoy my personal ranking of all DreamWorks movies released. And here's a little bonus point for you guys in the comments. Can you list every character I included? Because I include a character for every DreamWorks movie here. So list them in the comments and what movie you think they are from. Anyway, let's get into the ranking.
I will set you free!
Ow!
Ow!
What is wrong with you? Oh, that's better. I can hear you now.
Sorry. We're so sorry.
Okay, listen. Let's not be punching people, though, because...
Hold it!
No!
Drop the bubble guns, or I will mess with this gravity thingy.
She's bluffing. She could not possibly...
Ah! My texting hand!
Even though it is your daughter's school, doesn't seem fair, does it? Daddy, no, please stop. What? It actually works!
It's mine!
Go sing with your brothers.
I'll do it to save Floyd when I have to, but I'm not doing it right now just for funsies.
Oh, yeah, okay, you're probably right.
No, you're the one who... Wait, what'd you say?
Food chain. You see, on top there's Don Lino.
Right.
There's me.
Mm-hmm.
And there's regular fish.
Oh, that's me.
No. There's plankton. Mm. There's single-cell amoebas.
Well, then there's me.
I'm getting there. There's coral. There's rocks. There's whale poo. And then there's you.
That's messed up.
See, why is he making that
shh?
Is he humming? Happening.
Whoa!
Is that,
Be seeing you, my friend.
You, plonker! You think I don't know a toilet when I see one? You were gonna flush me down
the
loo.
No. It's a big jacuzzi, deluxe model.
But then you won't mind if I get the bubbles going, will ya?
No, not the lever. Have mercy! No, I can't swim!
Bon voyage, me old cream cracker. Hold
stop,
your nose.
Stop. You can't do this.
You were gonna try and flush me. Let's see how you like it.
Looking sharp.
Why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Rocks! Off the starboard bow!
father. Why must you call down another blow?
If he's a king, then where's his crown? I've got a crown, got a very nice one. And it's here on my head. Look at it. Have I got it on?
Do the roar, man, do the roar!
Day snail? Hmm?
Your driver is a snail?
What kind of welcome is that?
Oh, I'd say an appropriate welcome, given the situation.
French, what are you doing? You have to sing.
I told you I don't sing.
Well, you have to.
I'm sorry, I can't.
No, you can, you just won't.
Fine, I just won't.
You have to.
No.
Yes.
No.
Why not? Why won't you sing?
Because singing killed my grandma, okay? Leave me alone.
It's like I'm being paralyzed by its...
glorious feast for you tonight. Which would you prefer?
Both? Both. Both. Both is good.
My lord.
My lords.
Your zesty and expressive language.
No, you haven't.
Let me talk a little punch, monkey.
Too bad. Oh, what do you have to say to this?
You know what? Let me fix this. Do you mind? Can I take this? Thanks.
Do not interrupt me.
You stop interrupting me.
You two, stop it.
Self-evident that all men and some dogs are created equal. I hereby award Mr. Peabody a presidential pardon. Me too. I've done worse.
Because you won't be able to keep up anyway.
Is that a challenge, Cottontail?
Oh, you don't want to race a rabbit, mate.
Oh!
Is it his face?
This is going to be epic!
Portland Cuspid's over there, and inside your two blocks deep. Is that a mole? They're everywhere!
You okay?
Fine. Sorry. It's been a really long time since I've been out in the field.
How long is a long time?
440 years, give or take.
He's challenging the Alpha!
To protect you!
So I grew from colt to stallion, as wild and reckless as thunder over the land, racing with the eagle, soaring with the wind, flying. There were times I believed I could.
Come on, Shrek, it's a sing-along. You've got to sing along.
No thanks.
Please, I'll be your best friend.
Why does being your best friend entail me doing everything I don't want to do? Please, Felicia, not in Daddy's ear.
Excuse me, Mr. Shrek. Could you do that ogre roar of yours for my son? He's a big, big fan.
Do the roar.
You know, I'd rather not. It's my kid's birthday party.
And... do the roar.
Honey, why don't you go check on the cake?
Sure.
And don't forget the candles.
Or go home.
Hey, you, get over here. A little bit closer.
Oh, I know what it is. You're afraid because I'm the big bad wolf. Well, I'm not surprised. I am the villain in every story. Isn't that right, Mr. Snake?
Yep.
The blade.
Well, kind of got caught up in the moment.
Well, hindsight's 20/20.
Okay, Kowalski, your turn to pick up the slack.
Why don't we catch that plane?
Bird strike, log it.
We've got another target.
Look out. I think Motomoto likes you.
Here he comes.
Do they have it or not?
Didn't you see it? It was in the box. They've always got food with them. We eat to live. These guys live to eat. Let me show you what I'm talking about. The human mouth is called a pie hole. The human being is called a couch potato. That is the device to summon food. That is one of the many voices of food. That is the portal for the passing of the food. That is one of the many food transportation vehicles. Humans bring the food, take the food, ship the food, they drive the food, they wear the food. That gets the food hot. That keeps the food cold. That, I'm not sure what that is. What do you know? Food!
Okay there, bud. We're gonna take this nice and slow. Here we go. Position 4.
Asking the same question. Am I the son of a panda? The son of a goose? The
A student? A teacher? Turns out, I'm all of them. I am the Dragon Warrior.
Get it? See the giant dragon?
Get ready to feel the thunder!
As you wish. Let's finish this.
Who are you?
Buddy, I am the Dragon Warrior.
You? Him? He's a panda. You're a panda. What are you gonna do, big guy? Sit on me?
Don't tempt me. Now, I'm gonna use this.
You want it? Come get it.
Oh! Oh! Finally.
I need to wake up.
You dare challenge Megamind?
This town isn't big enough for two supervillains.
Oh, you're a villain, all right. Just not a super one.
Yeah? What's the difference?
Presentation!
Before your eyes?
No. Just one. I'm done running. Fear me if you dare.
This is gonna be fun.
That was my ranking of every DreamWorks movie released since 1998. Quite a long period of time, it's not surprising that Shrek 2 is my favorite. It probably will never change, you know, nostalgia and bias. But yeah, DreamWorks released quite a few amount of great films, from Kung Fu Panda to How to Train Your Dragon to even Madagascar 2, if you will. Shrek is usually going to be one of their best franchises, though. I have bias. Anyway, what do you guys think of my list? I know some of the rankings are controversial, and some movies maybe aren't so controversial. Let me know what your version of DreamWorks ranking is in the comment section below, and have a Shrek-tastic day.